Hello fellow tributes, this is Catching Fire 3 here with Gavin, my brother, and Crazy Creeper. And he's not saying hi, is he?
Hi.
See? Told you.
Hey, Creeper.
I have no idea what we're going to do. We're probably gonna die over and over.
No.
At
least I am. Probably gonna annoy the heck out of all of your fellow tributes by doing going into the Nether and making them have to listen to all the zombie pigmen.
You're a bitch, Kevin.
Wow.
We're not really gonna do that. What?
But you would, you fucking bitch.
I'm not going in there. 10,000 for one wither skeleton skull?
Yeah, that's how much they usually cost, don't they?
Yeah, they go for really expensive.
Man, I'm tired. I should not have started recording right now.
Or should you?
No, not really.
So,
I literally want to take a nap right now.
Austin.
Yeah.
So what are we gonna do, guys?
I don't know.
Oh, coop us.
Oh yeah.
You gotta coop me too.
Okay.
Okay.
Ah. Oh.
What's up with this pumpkin tower?
You can break it if you want.
Hey.
Can you work on our island a little bit, please?
Sure. I just gotta.
If this was like a good server that you could go into creative and grab all the blocks that you need, I would be able to build a perfect house.
I have, like, something in my gums. Are you at our island yet?
I have something in my gums. A mark that shows where I had a needle got put in.
Dude, did you get our blocks?
I'm getting it.
Hey, do you want to know why I have a mark on my gums that is in the shape of a needle? Well, not like a needle, like, what...
Guys, I have no idea where I'm going.
Do I know why I have a needle mark on my gums?
Why?
Because I went to the dentist and I had a cavity. And they put it in there and then it numbed it. Like some medicine in it and it numbed it.
Okay, I gotta go and buy some more dirt.
Okay, then go straight to our island, okay?
Okay.
Are you at the shop?
Yeah. You have so much nether brick. Nether brick and nether brick. That's weird. The nether brick block is called nether brick, and the regular nether brick is called nether brick. That's cool. Hey, do you want to know something?
What? I want to know something.
Just wait a minute.
I'm getting so much dirt right now.
Okay. We should go to the Nether soon and collect more netherrack. And this time not hide with each other.
Yeah. We should stick together.
Yeah, I still haven't changed my skin back to normal.
You probably should do that at some point.
I will later.
I need another diamond axe.
I'm not even at my island.
What?
So hold on, stay there.
I can expand it.
I'm about to. Okay, now TPA to me.
I need another diamond axe.
Real quickly getting some food.
Just TPA to me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
We have lots of food.
And there. Okay.
Dang, I can't find another diamond axe. Wait, what are we doing?
I'm gonna just work on expanding your guys' island.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna make it huge.
Dang it. Hey, Austin, is it okay if I use 3 of your diamonds?
Sure, but you owe me them back.
Okay. Wait, I'll give you what I'm making, alright?
What are you making?
You'll see.
I have $9,834.
Jeez.
Really nice.
I think there's a challenge that where you have to have a certain amount of people on your island at one time. Because there's a bunch of people who have been trying to get a bunch of people to come to their island.
Instead of me using 3 of your diamonds, how about I use your axe? Cause I need an axe to do it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna sit here all day.
Look how big I'm expanding it over here.
I can't see. I'm not at my island yet.
Oh.
I'm at the island, though. Wow, that is so far.
I'm expanding it out in strips of 64.
Wow. Yeah.
Dirt. It's gonna be so huge. That's what I was doing at my island, at the one area.
So, what are you doing right now, Gavin?
Nothing.
Wait, go back a second. Ing thong.
Okay,
ing thong. Ing thong.
Austin, where are you?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm not expanding the island.
No, but where are you?
I'm at your guys' island.
My guys' island?
Oh, I see you. Wait a minute. Her. Get off of here.
Yeah, can you, protect me and put down some more torches?
I have one torch so far right now, right? So I'll put
Someone
it right.
Voted 3 times in a row?
I know, people are just voting and they get a random amount of times.
Oh, I think you can vote as much as you want. I'm not sure though.
Austin, no, you can only vote once
Austin,
today.
When you're okay, come over here. Come over here, alright? So So you see this axe? This is for you. I repaired your axe, and look at what its name is.
Hey, you named it Betty.
I got $17,354.
Can you put it back at my place? That way it doesn't get lost. I don't want to be building out and then I fall off and lose it.
Okay.
Why don't we just auction it off?
No, it's an axe called Betty. That's what I was
Can
doing.
Can we auction off some nether bricks? No, what? Never mind. Let's not auction off nether bricks.
I'm gonna put it in his chair. I'm gonna put Betty in the chest to the left of where your brewing stand and anvil is, right?
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming back to protect you.
Please don't protect him. He doesn't need protecting. No, I'm just kidding.
Going
he needs
to
protect.
Die.
Oh, please don't die or else I'll have to kill you.
Why
no, you don't
you
get
kill
the joke.
Me if I already died?
No, the real question is how.
Yeah, that really is it.
Resurrection.
Bum, bum, bum.
Bum, bum, bum.
You should come and see this. I'm building your island so huge right now.
Literally, we'll be able to build so much stuff.
Ooh. I'm gonna sell Betty.
Don't.
No.
I'm just kidding. I wasn't really gonna sell Betty.
So you're recording all this?
Yeah. Pretty much, yeah.
Well, once we do the awesome stuff might be in the Nether.
Yeah, if we do it in this episode, that is.
And also, hey, Scott, do you want Austin to be in our adventure videos?
Well, it was just a small, tiny adventure. Permanent adventure. It's not a permanent adventure thing.
Yeah, it's a small one.
It's just a little, tiny one, so that was a one-time thing, I think.
Like, what are you talking about?
We did this little, tiny thing.
Yesterday, in the Nether when you weren't there.
Gavin, where's all those greens that you had? Those cactus greens.
I have it.
Can you put them in one of the chests?
At our house?
Yes.
Okay.
What challenges do you need to get done right
the
now?
The cactus green one and then the paper one. We'll have to do another thing. Can't go in there.
Can't go in there.
You can open up
I can go in here.
You can get some of my cactus from my cactus farm.
Here, Gavin. Gavin, look.
What?
I just gave you some.
Oh, okay. So let's see. Enter. Hey, that gave me two.
Shaka Sing!
It just gave me one of each kind of sapling, or two.
Shiakazing!
I also have two more. Here, have this two cactus green.
No, just put it in one of the chests.
Oh my goodness, you teleported once I threw it.
I know, that's why I wanted you to do it.
No, you teleported once I threw it, literally.
Yeah, I know, I saw.
This is getting so huge.
That's what she said.
The grass is probably going to take a while to spread.
Yeah, it is.
I know it takes too long. But if you can get me more fences, I'll extend the farm a little. the little tiny thing. Just a little bit, not too much, though.
Well, you'll definitely have plenty of room to do that.
Hey, look it. Someone just said, I can't run. I died and lost my food. You can run if you lose all your food.
Yeah, but maybe they lost all their food and they're low on hunger.
Someone is selling diamond horse armor.
How do you even get that?
I don't know. Maybe make it? I don't know.
Yeah, I think that person made it.
I don't think you can make diamond horse armor.
I'm pretty sure you can.
I think...
You should be able to.
I think you could fish it. Like, you can't make saddles either.
He probably fished it. Are you hungry on the game yet?
I'm hungry in real life.
Austin, do you need some food right now?
Actually, no, I just had pizza.
Okay.
I just had pizza.
Because I have lots of food from killing animals, and they're all and it's all cooked. Alright?
Okay.
I love when it has fire out. Yeah.
What you doing, Gavin?
This takes so long to expand it. That's the only annoying thing.
Yeah.
Shiakazing. Shiakazi. SpongeBob reference. Not a lot of people will get that.
I'm gonna see if anything's at the end of this. Nope. Should I go to your island and see if there's any mobs down at the area?
Shiakazi!
Sure. Okay.
Should really add into the Skyblock is that cobblestone generators make ore. Mm. That'd be really awesome.
Yeah, but how would you do that?
I've seen a lot of Skyblocks with it where like
Holy shit, there's a cobblestone generator
that made ore.
Isn't that long? Mm.
That's what she said.
Seriously, Scott.
Yes.
You finally seen how big I'm expanding it?
Yeah, what kind of pills are you using?
What?
Nothing.
He just said, what kind of pills are you using?
None.
Only people that have a dirty mind might know this stuff. Juice that spawn quick! Juice that spawn!
Scott, don't do that. That's getting rid of the dirt.
Yeah, so now I'm missing two pieces of the dirt. Whoa.
That was weird. He's trying to break it.
Don't.
I'm not going to.
He won't build anymore if you keep on doing that, right?
Well, it's funny to me. Okay.
He was just running, alright? He was just running and then he jumped at you.
I'm gonna beat you with a torch!
There was lots of mobs down there. Do you need any food?
No, I'm good. I got plenty of melons, too.
Well, I got lots of steak and cooked pork chop.
Dude, you're making our island way too big.
Why are people, like,
getting it three times?
Yeah, and why am I the only one that's not going to be able to vote at all?
I can't vote either.
Oh, those
How
two
much
that...
How dirt do you have?
10 million.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. A little bit less than 13 more stacks. Actually, a little bit more than 13 stacks.
Oh, people are actually going for a stone sword that has knocked back one. Wow.
Oh my god, $1,000.
Wow, just for a stone sword that only has knockback one.
Yeah, so? Nobody even checks it out anyways, so what's the point in telling them?
I know! So, not that many people look for it.
Oh, now what? Now what are we gonna do?
See if you can check your island level now.
I don't think I can, ever.
Let me check something.
Ooh! 62! What level does it have to be? I did it!
Seriously?
Yes!
Answer.
I got a sponge, dirt, and an iron pick.
Oh. Me too, and guess what? Now I'm on the next one.
His iPad died.
Seriously?
His iPod died, yeah. Well, we're not gonna end it here yet. Okay. I'm still recording.
Build a house that contains at least one wooden door, bed, bookshelf, crafting table, furnace, glass, block, window, and torch.
Wow.
Oh, we need our island to be a level 75.
Damn it.
Cookie maker. 128 cookies and a bucket of milk.
I'll do that. I can
tree cutter. Create a tree farm and collect 16 oak, birch, jungle, and spruce logs. For 16 redstone dust, 5 iron ore, 1 wolf spawn egg. And $75.
I think I can do that.
Angler, catch and cook 10 standard fish, no salmon. 16 redstone dust, 5 ink sacks, 5 iron ore, and $75. Farmer, harvest 64 units of the following: wheat, sugar, melon, carrots, potatoes, pumpkin. 16 redstone dust, 1 cocoa bean, 1 spawn egg.
Come on, Gavin, stop listing them off.
Grinder. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. You wanna know what it is?
Grinder, kill monsters and collect da-da-da-da-da. Farmer, harvest 64 units of the following: wheat, sugar, melon, carrots. Hold on, slash. Is go. I can do that one right now, I think. I'm pretty sure I can. I'm gonna try at least right now. Da-da-da-da. Harvesting potats. His iPod always dies at the not the greatest of times.
I think he's charging it right now, because he's not moving.
Maybe he plugged it into his computer so he can, Whoops, shit. Just harvested almost all... I almost harvested all the items of stuff that we have. I have a stack of wheat. Farming away, farming away, planting some seeds, yeah. I'm gonna plant some seeds. I'm gonna plant some seeds. It's gonna be so freaking awesome.
No. Sponge should be up. Sell your sponge, because you get $100 from it.
Shit, that blew my butt off all the way. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm a Takama. I'm a Takatama.
I hope it comes back quick.
What was it that I was gonna do?
Frig.
I'm about to do the farming thing soon.
Okay. Sure.
My island level is 62, Gavin.
Okay.
I can't believe it.
I know, right? But I bet other people that have been on it for longer than us have way higher levels.
You're probably wrong, Gavin. You don't know that.
I said are probably.
Damn it, I didn't get the seed back. Okay, let's cook some standard fish. Gavin, go fishing.
But I need a fishing rod right now.
Go ahead, get a fishing rod then.
So I need to buy one, or am I gonna back to the house and get
one? Go back to the house and get one. Or sell the sponge.
Yeah.
/ warp shop.
Can you hear me?
Yep. Yeah, you're back. And I'm still recording.
He still is recording. He didn't stop.
Yeah, we finished one of them. My thing was level 62.
I can't hear you.
My thing was level 62.
Message me in Minecraft if you can hear me.
Oh my god, I don't think he can hear us. So let's
see. Looking at it.
Okay, let's see.
This is really annoying.
What?
Why can't I hear you?
Seriously? What?
Let me see.
Trying to look for stuff?
Hey, by the way, Creeper, I sold all of your stuff.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong.
Do you think you should message him in chat and say, how about you get off the call and then get back in the call?
Go ahead, Gavin.
I can.
Yeah, you can.
He might not see it.
He might. I don't know that.
You should do it then.
Trying to figure out what's wrong.
I feel like he's lying.
What, you feel like he's lying?
Yeah.
He might. So, ask him.
We need sugar. So we need some stuff.
Trying to get this to work.
It works in. It was working.
I'm still waiting for him.
Yeah.
He's taking too long.
So far, I'm getting it to work. I think the issue is I'm using Skype Web. I'm downloading the normal Skype.
Oh. That might be the problem.
Gavin, we need to get some sugar cane.
Okay. Got a fiosh.
Okay, it's downloading.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, I'm getting Skype installed.
No. Oh, I forgot about the pumpkins. Guys, there's mobs spawning on that giant platform.
Okay. Don't go near them then.
For now.
Don't get the bow, it only has power.
No, I guess I just won't be able to hear you.
Seriously.
Wow. Well, that's just annoying. I'll tell him how to fix it later.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Catching fire.
Yeah.
If you can hear me, jump up and down.
Damn it.
What?
I accidentally broke the wrong crops. Okay, let's see. Gavin, what are you doing?
I'm at the house.
Okay. Are you sure?
And now I'm at Crazy's. Do you know where Crazy is?
He's right behind you. Gavin, I need food. Yay, food. Also, I wonder if you can buy pumpkins.
Huh?
I wonder if you can buy pumpkins. I don't think you can buy pumpkins. I don't think you can buy pumpkins. Going to Yo-Yo Jojo now, Gavin.
What?
I'm going to Yo-Yo Jojo now again.
Okay.
Ooh, he gave me more lapis. Oh my god, pumpkin pies.
Hello. He gave you some more stuff.
See grass? See what he gives me, Gavin?
Lava bucket. He gave you carrots and sugar cane.
Ooh, sugar cane.
He's giving you pumpkin seeds and some dirt. A stone pickaxe. Some raw beef. Another stone pickaxe.
See, look, it's a foxy skin.
I know. Hey.
See, he gave me another shear. More shears. Gavin, move. It's because of my YouTuber, I think. Give him some afterwards. Yeah, there you go. I need pumpkins. I need pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, I need pumpkins. I need pumpkins, Gavin.
What, you need pumpkins?
Yeah, I need pumpkins.
I just gave him some cooked pork chop, some steak, and all of our cooked mutton.
He's gonna get me some pumpkins. Ow, Gavin!
Get out of the cactus!
Hide and seek. Gavin, can you check if he's off the call right now?
Who?
Austin.
Austin, yes, he is off the call.
Okay.
Why?
Just wondering.
Did you know I already saw his place yesterday?
No, I didn't.
I TP'd here.
Cool.
Should I give him an iron pick?
I don't really care. Go ahead.
I have two.
Okay, Gavin, let's go back to our place.
Wait a minute. No, he did pick up.
Ask him for a stack of tell him you're my brother. And ask him for a stack of pumpkins if he has any. He doesn't need to give you any if he doesn't have any.
So what do you want me to tell him?
Hold on, I'll ask him. Where's all the lapis?
I have it.
Put it back in one of the chests. I have four more.
But what do you want me to get from him? So what do you want me to ask him?
Nothing.
Oh. So you want me to go and give it to you right now?
No, just go to the house.
Okay. Bye. Hey, we have a pig.
Yeah, I know. I just finished one of the quests. Gavin.
What?
You know that quest, the farm one?
Yeah.
I finished that one.
Cool, good for completing it. I haven't put it in a chest yet, alright?
Okay.
I have to do something first.
Put it in the chest that already has lapis in it.
Okay, I'm going. Huh. Oop. I threw my sword by accident. Huh.
No, it's this one right here, Gavin.
Okay.
He's gonna get me a stack of pumpkins.
Ooh, your diamond pick is very damaged.
Yeah, I know.
Can we repair it with an iron pick?
I think so, yeah. No, I don't think... Well, maybe. I'm not sure.
I'm gonna check, alright?
Yeah.
Nope, you can't. You have to have another diamond pick. Wait, let me see.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, you need another diamond pick.
All I
but
need
there's
is
the amount of fish that I have right now.
If you like this video, leave a like, comment down below what you want me to do next, like maybe Gears Mod, Minecraft, or some more Minecraft, or maybe even, some Hunter, maybe The Hunter, or Goat Simulator, because I might be able to put that up soon. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, and may the odds be ever in your favor.